Liquid organic fertilizer increases soil fertility, improves soil structure, and provides essential nutrients for plants. Liquid organic fertilizer facilitates nutrient absorption by plants, promotes healthy growth, such as chlorophyll formation and root nodules, and increases the soil's ability to absorb water. Furthermore, liquid organic fertilizer contains beneficial microorganisms that help decompose organic matter and suppress disease-causing organisms. To process potato peels into liquid organic fertilizer, you can do it in two ways: the simple soaking method and the fermentation method with additional ingredients. For the simple method, soak fresh potato peels in water for a few days, then strain and dilute it before use. For the fermentation method, mix the crushed potato peels with sugar and microorganisms, such as EM4 or Yakult, for a few days to aid decomposition, then strain and dilute it before watering the plants. Simple soaking method. This method is the quickest and easiest. Prepare the ingredients. Take a sufficient amount of potato peelings and soak them in 1 liter of water. Let it sit. Let the peelings soak for a few days to allow the nutrients from the peels to dissolve into the water. Strain and dilute. After soaking, strain the water and mix it with an equal amount of plain water before watering the plants. 2. Fermentation method. This method takes longer but produces a more nutrient-rich fertilizer due to the decomposition process by microorganisms. 1. Prepare the ingredients. Crushed potato peelings, brown sugar or molasses, and a starter microorganism such as EM4 or Yakult. 2. Mix the ingredients. Combine all ingredients in a container, add enough water, and stir until well blended. Fermentation. Let the mixture sit for a few days, about 2 to 3 days, until the fermentation process is complete. 4. Strain and use. After fermentation, strain the liquid fertilizer from the solid pulp. Dilute 3 bottle caps of liquid fertilizer in 500 milliliters of water to water the plants. Additional tips: choose good potato peels. Ensure the potato peels you use are not contaminated with pesticides or harmful chemicals and are not too rotten. Avoid pests. Using fresh potato peels directly can attract pests, so the fermentation or soaking method is a better option. Storage. Store liquid organic fertilizer in a closed container in a cool place, away from direct sunlight. How to apply liquid organic fertilizer, POC. 1. Dilute the POC with clean water. Mix the POC with clean water using the appropriate ratio, such as 1 liter of POC for 10 liters of air, or according to the instructions on your POC. 2. Choose an application method, spraying. Spray the POC solution onto the plant's leaves. Leaves absorb nutrients directly through the stomata pores. Dripping. Pour the POC solution onto the growing medium, near the plant's roots, to supply nutrients directly to the soil. 3. Pay attention to dosage and frequency. Adjust the dosage to the size of the plant. Apply less for small plants and more for large plants. Avoid overuse, as it can kill the plant, even if the POC is relatively safe. Apply POC at specific intervals, for example, once a week or as needed. What happens after 2 months? Improved plant growth. The nutrients from the fertilizer are absorbed by the plants and utilized to support the growth of stronger, healthier roots, stems, and leaves. Improved soil health. Over time, the application of fertilizer also contributes to improved soil structure and fertility, creating a better environment for long-term plant growth. Why the fastest effect? Rapid absorption. Unlike solid compost, fertilizer is absorbed quickly through the leaves and roots of plants. Available nutrients. The nutrients in fertilizer are in liquid form, which is more easily absorbed by plants than solid organic matter.